do it. That's amazing. Hey, this for the culture. The culture. This for the culture.
This for the culture. This make me feel like I'm stronger. I can't be humble no longer. I'm trying to prosper. If you show up, you must conquer. They finna think I'm a monster. Kill all that drama. This for my kids or my mama. That's who I rock for, I promise. This for the culture. I swear that we taking over. Please do not hold your composure. This for the culture.
It is.
This
my last one though, for real. This my last one though. This one right here is called Big Brother. Okay, yeah, we can do that one after this one too.
I swear I'm being overly humble. I feel like I'm bigger brother, keeping y'all out of trouble. Eyes open, we preparing, they can tell that we settled. I've been listening to life, I'm out here solving these puzzles. Outside in the cubicle and I ain't going back into one. I'd rather work for myself and keep on scraping up crumbs. How I see it, they a couple steps away from a bum. I haven't got any further, but I'm still on the run. My options duplicated, see different heights, so I elevated. This mountain view, it could get complicated. A vibrate higher, it's something that you acquire. We dying, that's why I make sure that I aim when I fire. If you speeding up the process, you've been tricked by the life. Don't be proud of self-destruction, life is what we desire. Now these little ones look up to me, watch how I inspire. I'ma show them how to brand themselves without the designer. Yo, I created this, there's power in the meditated fist. Pick up your people when they need a lift. I'm going hard for the people that you see me with. Stocked up on tools so you stay equipped. Go just some basic tips. Stepped in survival mode. Skimming through a scene of gold. Energy is currency. I swear this is a lonely road. I know the universal code. This way of living's getting old. They don't get it. Shit, I see it's going to take some time to load. Little brother lost his life. Left the kid with us. Now he's being raised in a cocaine village. They set us up to fail and paint a poor man's image. Ain't anything to make the people out here coming timid. I made a promise to myself that I was coming with him. I'ma make sure that my family break the city limits. I hope you ready, I know we gon' be there any minute. And love yourself and don't let anybody hit your spirit.
Yes, yes, yes. That was gonna be my last song, but I'ma do one more. Projects? Okay, for sure. It's my last one, it's gonna be short. Y'all can continue doing what y'all are doing. I appreciate the ones who have been rocking with me. You know, thank you just for having me here, Shona. I really appreciate you, Shona.
What you know about the projects?
What you know about it?
I'm just a kid with the formula, trying to change my mindset.
Just trying to make some changes in my life for the better.
What you know about the projects?
Yeah.
I'm just a kid with the formula, trying to change my mindset.
Yeah, what you know about that, man?
We growing up out here. What you know about the projects?
The G Parkway was my first home. But then we left, we was looking for a safe zone. I was a young and I didn't know what was going on. If it was bad, I didn't think it was nothing wrong. But then I remember moving to Valley High with my mama and daddy, we was just getting by. As a kid, I remember wishing that I could fly. I wanted so many things at the same time. I was 12 when we moved out to Meadowview.
I remember.
I didn't listen to nothing, you couldn't tell me to. The first time I kissed a girl was in sixth grade. A black girl named Sarah with a green braid. I remember it like it was yesterday. New school, but I'm stuck in my old ways. I was always into everything else but my grades. I appreciate the way that I was raised.
Projects.
About it.
I'm just a kid with a formula, trying to change my mindset.
I learned a lot from what I've been through, and now I'm just trying to make some changes.
What you know about the projects?
What you know about it, man?
I'm just a kid with a formula, trying to change my mindset.
Hey, and what you know about the projects?
What you know about the projects, y'all? Thank you again. I'm done.
You got
I can keep going, but I'm done. Right. John, you gotta get on the mic.
When I was out working for free, you act like you didn't know me. And now you see me making money, and everything now is a fee. Man, I got